Hello everyone, DarkRB14 here. Welcome to more Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge. Yeah, we're doing the DLC. Okay, so I've leveled up Usagi now, also have Karai. So this one is just going to be about me getting as far as I can with Usagi before picking up the slack with him. And, basically, I'll explain it as we go how it works.
Ready when you are.
Okay, so see that meter at the bottom? You have to fill that to move on to the next. Always take the health. Down. Yeah, I want to grab those crystals, because that's how you're going to progress here. Always the crystals. Damn it, that one might have a cut. Okay, need help. Of course, it's time to be cheap.
It is done.
All right, so now we go to the 8-bit battleground. Okay, get rid of Metal Freak first.
Ready when you are.
Damn it! Oh.
I must focus.
Damn it! I didn't have the thing. I must fuck this dude.
I will teach you some manners. Ready when you are. Thumb crash. Ready when you are.
Always the health. Always. Through the dimensional, the fourth one. I got to that one. Alright. Yeah, I guess that one is where Karai can pick up. Yeah, she can pick up from there. That's fine. They got the four, yeah. Three. And then there's the boss again, the six, so yeah, this is fine, I suppose. Anyway, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, more Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder Revenge Dimensional Shellshock.